Oh, welcome to Gordon Brook. It's nice to see you all out here on this real fine day. And recognition of what's probably one of the biggest events that affect all of us in our lifetime. Some of us wouldn't be here today, possibly all of us, if the outcome would have been different. And so we truly have a lot to be thankful for. So enjoy your ride.
Just like to say welcome to Gordon Brook for the history making service. 100 years ago, men from this place and all around Australia signed up to go and fight for the country they love. Many never returned to enjoy, but they left behind hope for the future. After 3 long years of battle on the Western Front and in lands unknown, in conditions you could not imagine, even today farmers are digging up remains of the fallen. World War II and other conflicts followed, so that we are here today to remember the legacy they left us to carry on and hold to a free, democratic country. A country that has given much in human life to be free. Please don't let their lives be lost for us to give away what they fought for.
Because these trees here were planted for soldiers that left to go to war. First World War, Australian lost 60,000 men and women, and I dare say some of these trees represent some of those fellows.